Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. Shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be. And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Don't be fooled by a dog just because of his size. When you meet on the street, you might be surprised. It seems like every small dog should cuddle and be nice. But some small dogs will bark a lot, and some may even bite. And great big dogs seem mean, like they'll eat you up for lunch. But some are very friendly, and they'll lick your face a bunch. So don't be fooled by a dog just because of his size. When you meet on the street, you might be surprised. You'd think you'd find a small dog running all around. But some are very lazy, always sleeping on the ground. And some big dogs you'd think might be sleeping in the flowers, just might be going, playing games for hours. Watch 'em play! Dog just because of his size. When you meet on the street, you might be surprised. 'Cause there are big dogs who are nice, and there are small dogs who are mean. There are small dogs who are fat, and there are big dogs who are lean. There are big dogs who are fast, and there are small dogs who are slow. So be careful, don't be fooled, because you just don't ever know. No, you just don't ever know.